First of all, Mayweather Maidana, the rematch. What do you think of that?
I think that rematch is going to be a good fight.
Why?
I think the first one was pretty amazing. You know, to honestly tell you the truth. And everybody, I know everybody was looking for that second, that rematch. So, I mean, it's going to be big.
Who does Marqise go for? You go for Mayweather or Maidana?
I'm a big fan of Mayweather, honestly tell you the truth. But I know Maidana, he's great. He's a great,
big
great
heart.
Boxer, too. So, I know you're going to go after it. It's going to be a tough match, but at the end of the day, I want to go for Mayweather.
Is he the best ever? Is he TBE? He's 46-0 right now. He's fought the greatest of our generation.
Arguably, you can say he is. I mean, he's kind of been doing what he's supposed to do at the end of the day. So, I mean, off his record, you can't say he's not.
Now, you yourself personally, when you were USC, you were the man. You were the best player, the star of the campus. Now you're in the NFL. How was that transition? Was it tough? I mean, being like the new guy versus the superstar?
It's tough as far as, you know, just adjustment, you know, moving to a new city, you know, learning some things. But, I mean, as far as sports go, I mean, football, been playing football since you was young at the end of the day. So it's the same game, just a little bit more technical and mental. And I just got to get adjusted to that.
Any advice for me if I see big dudes, how do I avoid them from running into me?
Go out of bounds.
Go out of bounds?
Yeah.
No, but that's not what you do. You score, so.
You said advice for you.
Oh,
though.
For me, you said
advice
get
for me
off
the is
field.
Not go out of bounds. See, I try to score still. For you, you go out of bounds now.
And how's it for you to? Because you're not the tallest dude. You're not the biggest dude. I mean, you have a big heart and you're strong. But how do you manage with these beasts?
So it's all about being smart. You know, some shots you can't take. You know, some shots you shouldn't take. And for the most part, you don't want to take those shots that's gonna put you out. So you just gotta know which hits to take and which ones not to. When to go out of bounds and when not to.
Who would you want to score on the most out of anybody in the NFL?
Everybody.
Everybody, doesn't matter.
Everybody.
Okay. When you win the NFL, when you win the Super Bowl, how do you celebrate?
If I win the Super Bowl, how do I celebrate?
Not if, when. I know you're gonna win.
I go out with my team for one. You gotta enjoy the team. You know, the atmosphere, you couldn't do it without them. So my main thing is enjoy it with the team. Then next following days, you know, enjoy, go get away for a little bit, enjoy myself.
Where did you grow up originally?
Inglewood, California.
Inglewood. A lot of great athletes out of Inglewood. Going back to Byron Scott, who might coach the Lakers.
Yeah.
What do you think about that, him as a Lakers coach?
That'd be great. And I actually got a chance to meet him in high school because I knew his daughter in high school. She went to Bishop Montgomery. All
right. And now the Lakers didn't get LeBron, didn't get Melo. What do you think of that? You a Lakers fan?
I'm a pretty good Lakers fan. I mean, I think they always hold their own. You know, they got a couple pieces missing they need to pick up on. And once they get them, they'll be okay.
What's your second sport? Like Bo Jackson was baseball. What's yours?
Basketball.
Really? You could ball anyone in the NFL one-on-one? You spot them 6, game 7, you're winning?
I'm always got confidence in myself, so of course.
All right, there you have a message to your fans if they're watching?
Stay in school.
And your Twitter if they want to follow you?
Team Lee 1, same thing for my Instagram.
Team Lee. And do you miss anything from USC right now?
My teammates.
Are they going to do good this year?
They got no other choice.
All right, there you have it. Any advice for them if they're watching? What would you tell them? To beat UCLA?
That. And work hard always.
Stay tuned right here. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting.